anybody.
Come on, Jason.
Yeah.
Come on, boys.
Number 36.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. 33.
Is that when he's on?
31.
Yeah.
Kilogram.
We're on this one now.
Three so he's on the between and yeah, introducing in the red corner from St. George ABC, Anthony Johnson. Introducing in the blue corner, representing Rawthorpe ABC, Jason McCallum. Johnson in the red, McCallum in the blue.
Put your two back. Our two back. 15 paid.
What should I say? Two bouts.
Yeah, your two bouts. Just put my two bouts. Sure, I'll read that.
Yes,
that's 15, please. Right down and not paid. No, I'll just cross it up on there. Come and pay.
Where you say that, Neil? Get out!
Yeah, just come past tomorrow. Cheers, mate. Pay pretty. No, it's 15 for the two bout.
Inside! Let it come in and help us.
Keep on eye, kids! Keep on eye! Keep on eye! Keep on eye! Keep on eye! Keep on eye!
Be back now.
Be first, Andy! Be first!
It's up to you. If you want a DVD, write your name and address down. If you want a video, don't.
Right.
I'll do it all on video anyway, so...
You do it on video as well?
Yeah.
Alright. DVD and... So I'll be able to put the video tomorrow as well?
Yeah, put the video up tomorrow, yeah. Okay. Normally it's 30 for 15 each, but I've charged 25.
Use that 1-2 straight
1-2. You like that when you write your orders?
Huh?
You like that when you write your orders?
Yeah, terrible.
Oh, look at the 8-year-old working for him now.
Keep your
hand. That box works, yeah?
Yeah.
13 or 12.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Is that a show at Ellsfield next week or the week after? Or is that when you have one last week?
Last week.
Yeah.
Right, see you tomorrow.
Yeah, no problem. Don't need to be bent. Cheers. Yeah. 3-1 red. Red. Bloody hell, what are we on there? That's 36 there, it's 48 in there, aren't we? Yeah. Oh, it won't get finished about 10:30.
Come on now, Jim! Big round, big round! Come on! Keep it, 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 keep it
I want to get the DVD.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. See Jane there. DVD on video, I'll be 15 quid to get 201.
Take it!
The video will be ready tomorrow. But DVD, I'll have to hold on. List the names.
Boxers.
Huh? Oh, there we
are. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Show your appreciation to both boxers, please. With a duty score of 6-5, the winner in each 1 kilogram semi-finals for 2009, Jocelyn in the red corner.
You got two photos in the box of news, haven't
you?
Yeah. I heard someone squeak.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Round 34. The 81 kilogram quarter final. Three-minute rounds between and introducing in the red corner, representing the Sunday ABC, Michael Fielding. Introducing in the blue corner, representing the Northumbria ABC, Lawrence O'Sweaty. Fielding in the red, O'Sweaty.
Oh, this is nephew, isn't it? This is Big nephew. Hey? Yeah, Manny Burgo.
Wasn't it? Yes.
Manny Burgo. Who's got to sleep with him? This guy sent me last night, do you mind if I sleep with you? I said, well, please stay away. Who's that? Who are you? You're easily led, aren't you? Oh, just a sweet tooth. Langford and Cameron.
Get it up,
blue.
Stop, stop, stop.
That's a shot. Got a membership. Copy on the left, please, Charlotte. You know how to do it, don't you? You don't. The other side. Push it, it's coming through. Little balance, that's it. Keep your finger on the balance as you push it in, otherwise it keep going back. Press stop, cancel. Can that do it or not? Come out of that picture. So you've got the small thumb now. Right click on the small thumb now. Or just click the small thumb now. Okay. Just click the picture. Once. No. Good. Done. Right, then copy two on the left hand side. Copy two. My memory stick. It begins with K, I think, the memory stick. Can you click my memory stick, yeah? I'll just click on my... Oh, OK. Take the memory stick out, please. When you put it through, you've got to say copyright of Jay Weaver. Four blue.
Stop.
Manny, Manny. Hey, want it to buy video? Yeah, Mick. Mick, buy video.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Show your appreciation for both boxes, please. With a total score of 7-5, the winner, an 81-kilogram ABA semi-finalist for 2009, Oswegi in the corner. Well, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Both 35 is an 81 kilogram quarter final of 3 3-minute rounds between and introducing in the red corner, representing Amalgamated Energy ABC, Callum Pearson. Introducing in the blue corner, representing Limp ABC, Obed Mukwandigo. Pearson in the red, Quango in the blue.
Sorry, I shout you, Jim, but I see you was looking the other way when the book was signed. Calm down. Well, what did you want to order?
Just Izmir Burton.
What number was it?
6 and 7, something like that.
It's about 30. Is your box in the morgue?
You what?
That one.
I want to.
Oh, name address in there for me? That's a tenner for that voucher.
How long is it?
I'll post it Tuesday. Poked his eye out with it. Need to poke that trainer's eye out with that stick.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Show your appreciation for both boxes, please. The referee has stopped the contest. The winner at 81 kilogram semi-final for 2009. McQuarrie in the blue corner.
got a ticket to the Whirlpool, but now I'll come back again. Take your seats out of the right. Yeah, you didn't even park that gate so in. I bought a ticket to the Whirlpool, but now I'll come back again.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Number 36 is Nationwide Kilogram. Quarter final of three-minute rounds between and introducing in the red corner, representing Golden Ring ABC, Marl Atkins. Introducing in the blue corner, representing Bushy ABC, Miles Chigrin. Atkins in the red, Chigrin in the blue.
How many more we got, guys?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
10 more after this. That's another 2 hours. It's 4 bouts an hour. Are they all going tonight, Ray? All bouts are on still tonight. So we've got another 10 to go. Hey? That's how many we've got left according to my list.
Another 40, yeah?
10
to keep
going. Okay. 3-1. 3-1. Yeah, look, we've got 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Got 10 more to go. Yeah, have a look here.
What are you on at the minute?
I'm on my other sheet still. That's what we've got after this. Right. There are 10 more after this. Yeah. That's 2.5 hours. Is it 9:30 now? So we've got about 12. Fuck off, 2 more bouts, that's it. Yeah. So it's like the shoot at home. Does she have a choice? How old is she? Oh, yeah, she's got a little bit of a leg, isn't it? Anna's here, 17 now. He's beating him as a 15-year-old. We can go pro. Hey?
He loves the
DB. You might be able to travel around the circle and turn right. Unless you're a journeyman. Yeah, let him sign up, Jeff.
Bye.
good body shot. Should stop him right now. Good night. Okay. Good enough. What's the money last? Eh? You're not getting paid, eh? Do they pay you when you work?
Come on.
Bulge it, Sammy, hey? Where are you staying at? Where are you staying at? Hey? Where are you going back? All the way back tonight? Hey? Oh, that's what I mean, where are you staying tonight? What do you tell? Operator 2. Do you ever see Fancy Doctor and all that round your way? Hey? What about his brother? Yui? Have you ever heard about this Barty Gorman?
Yeah.
Was he any good? I mean, no one's ever seen anything of him. Hey? He's dead. Hey? Yeah, the troubles, yeah. But no one's ever seen him. I see Les Stevens and Johnny Frank and Jimmy Shoggin. And none have ever heard of him. I mean, they're quite well-known fighters, so everything is there for the big thing. Yeah, he's nephew's always on the online. And the Sam Gorman. Boxes for Leicester.
Yeah, Sam.
Yeah. Oh, Jerry Gorman, that's it, yeah. But he's always online, Jerry. He seems a nice guy. Oh, they love the old internet. You don't get on it, do you? Yeah, my daughter used to live in Desmond. Yeah, Desbra. Yeah, by a Rockwell, yeah. She used to live in Desbra, my wife. She moved last year. She's been here about 6 years. They're two lovely bull mastiffs, but I split from the fella and like, actually with the dogs. Well, I wish I'd like to send our dad. Like, I've worked with them, I've worked with them. They're hard work, but they're lovely dogs. You got dogs?
Yeah.
What you got? Oh, okay. Someone gave me a video, so he said, oh, Eric, can you chop this on the DVD? And I said, what is it? No, I'm allergic to him. A load of rubbish, man. I'm trying to film him, and like, they're missing him and everything. Is there much money being made out of filming them? How many you got? Two. They're good family dogs. Yes. Yeah, be ready for you to pick up the ball.
Do you remember this?
Yeah.
Where's your mum gone? She's got to take Ian home.
I'll just go back to the hotel, have a shower, get a feed.
Wait, make it wait at 10 o'clock, ain't you? Hey? Yeah.
How can you win that race,
Ian? You've got to go up today. What's the score? Oh, that's good. Oh, that ain't bad, is it? So, did you get good buys then? Oh, bloody hell.
Stop!
Oh, Aaron Carr won the other day, didn't he? Beat, what's his name? Liverpool?
Dickens.
I think so, yeah. I wasn't there. No, I'm not going to sell 10.
Hey? DVDs as well?
Yeah, I've done a few of them, yeah. But actual videos, I've only sold 6. That's bad.
Do the DVDs go better than the...
They do now, yeah. Take your seaside arms and write the next line. Oh, I want the truth to be said.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Ball 38. The 86 kilogram quarter final 3 minute rounds between and introducing in the red corner, representing Vauxhall Motors ABC, Wayne Again. Introducing in the blue corner, representing Sutherland ABC, Gavin Carson. Again in the red, Carson in the blue.
Okay. Alright. Let me put another 60 down there then.
Yeah. Shall I write his address on the inside? He said, not send it to me, but to him.
Oh, you want the whole show for him, you mean?
Yeah.
Oh, okay then, there you go. Good boy, Steve. Right. Thank you. Just put on the next box, that's okay. She might come in, she ain't give me anything. Hey? I think so. Yeah, hang on, let's see who else is in it. No, I think it'd be a little bit too fast for the Congo. Blame me. Hey? Put your arm in it. Hey? I'll go after playing that, really. Has she got a spare about program?
Well, Stuart had it.
Oh, and he got you in trouble. Try to get you in trouble. Stuart did.
Sure.
Woman at the front door said to the little boy, I said, you got me program? I went, no, I ain't got any program. Stuart had it. The bloke come running in here, like, on the street to work. Shoulder. I went, okay, I thought he was like the feathers. There's a program.
Thank you.
Jay.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Show appreciation for both boxes, please. And with a judges' score of 11-10, the winner, an 86 kilogram semi finalist in 2009, Adele in the red corner.
I'm telling you, 11-10. Isn't that program, have you? No, man. Woman's program.
Introducing in the blue corner, representing Bambling ABC, Anthony Conquest. Jennings in the red, Conquest in the blue.
Jane? Thank you.
Second out, first out.
Got that program? Some of those bloke come running in and ask his program.
Huh?
Did you get any tea?
Tea?
Huh?
Yeah,
past 2 minutes again.
Charlotte and Joe.
Oh. There's coffee in that, if you're in that room, if you want to get some coffee. I'd rather look at 8:39 there. What have I done wrong? They put the tape in, that's what I ain't done.
It's a long day, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pick it down. Pick it down.
Boxing ring from the boxing room.
No.
Oh, I didn't see it earlier on. I went past it. I didn't see anything in there. Ah. Thank you.
go back to
it.
Yeah. What? Hannah, got my memory stick. My memory stick. See if I got that now.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, your referee has stopped the contest in favour of your winner at ABA semi-finalist 2009, Conquest in the blue corner. Across the straight communication, please, for 10 minutes in red corner.
Yeah. Yeah, 10 if you want, man. We'll have to post it. So, I mean, if you want to get changed.
How much is it?
10.
I'll just give you my address, yeah?
Yeah, and a 10. Hey? Yeah, of course you can, mate. Do you box in again tomorrow? Have a tenner for one bout or 15 for two bouts? I mean, are you boxing tomorrow? Okay, so that'd be a tenner for your bout if you want it.
Thank you.
seen it.
86 for 2009. Evans in the blue corner.
Yes, the last one's them.